आज के जो हमारे क्लास है क्लास 12th के लिए सब्जेक्ट है, आप पहले ही जानते हैं हमारा सब्जेक्ट जूलॉजी है। आज का जो हमारा टॉपिक है ओवरटर्न्ड फोल्ड्स, हमने फोल्ड्स डिफाइन किए हैं। व्हाट आर फोल्ड्स? फोल्ड्स आर द कर्व्ड आर ज़िगज़ैग स्ट्रक्चर्स ऑफ रॉक्स व्हिच रिजेम्बल्स विद द शेप ऑफ वेव व्हाइल इन व्हिच क्रस्ट्स एंड ट्रफ्स आर बिल्ड। सिमिलरली In folds, crusts and troughs are built. So there are so many types of folds we have discussed in the previous classes. Antique linoleum type of fold and zig linoleum type of fold. And we have also discussed symmetrical type of fold and asymmetrical type of fold. In symmetrical type you have seen axial plane is always vertical and the limbs are equal. And in case of asymmetrical folds, you have seen the axial plane is always this axial plane is not vertical but is in slanting position, or we can say it is in an inclined position, and the limbs do not have equal length. But when we try to understand what is overturned fold is asymmetrical fold, just like because we have discussed it, that is why I have mentioned also here what is asymmetrical fold. These overturned folds are just the asymmetrical folds with inclined axial plane. Axial plane is also inclined, and in which both the limbs are dipping essentially in the same direction. So when the limb direction is on this angle, similarly this limb have also the same direction, so they are both dipping towards the each other or in the same direction. If they are directing towards the angle of 45 degree or angle of 30 degree, similarly both the limbs have the angle 30 degree or 45 degree. The amount of dip of two limbs may be or may not be equal in case of folds. This is a simple type of fold which is almost similar in asymmetrical fold, which we discussed it in the previous, whether it is an inclined type of asymmetrical fold or zig line type of asymmetrical fold. In both the cases the axial plane is always vertical. Also in case of overturned fold, this axial plane is always in an inclined position. So only the difference is that the two limbs in overturned fold, the two limbs are always dipping essentially in the same general direction. So if we try to understand in a simple way what is overturned fold, maine baat ki hai asymmetrical or symmetrical folds ki. Symmetrical folds ko phir main define karne ki koshish karunga, isme axial plane hamesha vertical rehta hai, asymmetrical mein hamesha inclined, aur asymmetrical folds hi takriban overturned folds ke sath match ho jate hain. ये जो overturned folds होते हैं ये asymmetrical बजाय खुद होते हैं, क्योंकि asymmetrical के features है inclined axial plane होता है और limbs एक दूसरे के बराबर नहीं होते. यहाँ इतना ही फर्क है, overturned folds asymmetrical folds ही होते हैं, लेकिन इनके भी axial plane हमेशा inclined होते हैं. means इसने features ये भी asymmetrical fold का overturned में है. एक तो ये asymmetrical इसलिए है क्योंकि इसका axial plane भी inclined है, क्योंकि asymmetrical का axial plane vertical है, overturned का भी asymmetrical plane axial plane asymmetrical की तरह vertical inclined है. So इस तरह से हमने अगर हम बताएंगे ये जो asymmetrical fold का axial plane vertical है, overturned का भी asymmetrical की तरह axial plane vertical है. एक ही डिफरेंस है इनकी जो डिप डायरेक्शंस है वो इन डिपिंग जो है इनकी जो डिपिंग वो हमेशा सेम जनरल डायरेक्शन की ओर होता है. और एक बात इसमें है, जो अमाउंट ऑफ डिप वो कभी बराबर हो सकता है कभी नहीं हो सकता. दिस वाज ऑल अबाउट रिगार्डिंग द ओवरटर्न्ड फोल्ड. इट्स अ सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ एसिमेट्रिकल फोल्ड, बट ओनली have the difference that it may or may not have the same dip, limbs. Two limbs may be same or may not be same, but in case of asymmetrical, there is not dips or not same. But here, dips may be same or may not be same. So only is the difference of dips. Here can be same or cannot be. But in type of asymmetrical, the dips are not the same of length and not same length. So amount of dip. Lekin ye jo feature hai, limbs jo essentially same general direction ki or dip karte. So this is all about regarding the overturning rules.